CNBC TV 18 learns that Big Brother Sajjan Jindal is all set to buy out Naveen Jindal by acquiring JSPL's Chhattisgarh power plant. An announcement is likely by midnight. Kritika, what more can you tell us about this development?
Okay, so let me give you a quick background, because it's been a very interesting ride over the last couple of months. So JSW Group's chairman Sajjan Jindal has been talking about bailing out part of the power assets that his younger brother Naveen Jindal holds. Now, essentially, JSPL is sitting on a debt of between 40 to 42,000 crore rupees, if I'm correct. There is one particular power plant, that is a Chhattisgarh plant, that has been under contention, that probably has one of the highest debt component. I don't have the exact breakup yet, but they have been looking at hiving that off for a very long time. They haven't found buyers. But we understand, and this has been reported for quite some time, that JSW Energy has been in conversation to buy out the Chhattisgarh plant. Now, about 2 weeks ago, if you remember, Ron, this deal had been discussed and was about to be signed. In fact, in the JSW Energy's board meet, this did come up, and there was an invite that had gone out inviting a press conference for an important announcement, quote unquote, but that was cancelled. Now, the reason why this was cancelled was because of differences over valuation and the upfront payment that will be made. So what JSW Energy was willing to offer was an upfront payment of about 500 crore rupees and only take part of the debt component. We understand now that the differences have been resolved, and we understand that JSW Energy will be buying out the entire Chhattisgarh plant. The exact valuation I do not have as of now, but we understand that the board meet is going on as we speak, and that a term sheet will be signed either by midnight or possibly by early tomorrow morning. Now, in terms of the contours, I don't have the exact valuation people are working with, anywhere between 3,500 to 4,000 crore rupees. But here's what's interesting. We understand that the upfront payment may have been increased to beyond 500 crore rupees, and JSW Energy has agreed to take on the entire debt component of the Chhattisgarh plant. Now, a couple of questions that will arise tomorrow, as and when the deal is announced, will be exactly how much of the upfront payment will be made immediately to retire the debt, how much will be given over a period of time, does the deal include a larger debt component or a cash component. So a lot of questions that need to be answered. Over and above that, if at all there is an agreement to take on other assets of JSPL, given the fact that JSPL has been looking at selling this entire power business, it will be important to understand exactly how JSW Energy and JSPL's deal is structured. But you know, in the entire myriad of deals we cover, Ram, the reason why this is important is that this actually goes back to a family charter that Naveen Jindal and Sajjan Jindal's father, OP Jindal, had set out for the entire group companies that the Jindal family holds, that one company can step into bail out or to help out the other. So this is where an elder brother is coming in and saving or bailing out a younger brother. Will there be more deals on the anvil? That is likely, and that is why the street will be watching out for this deal tomorrow.
Kritika, and definitely that is something that we'll also be tracking. I'm also curious to know, you know, I mean, we'll have to wait and watch how the stock reacts and how the shareholders react of JSW Steel in an effort where the elder